Thomas Jefferson's wife never served the role of First Lady. Martha Jefferson died 19 years before her husband ever became president. No official portrait was made of Martha during her lifetime. Since then, artists have created portraits based on descriptions, but her true appearance remains unknown. As Thomas Jefferson never remarried, his eldest daughter served as First Lady and White House hostess during his administration.